What's up, guys? It's me, Taylor Studios Nutty here, and I'm about to open a lunchbox. So, it is the Sun and Moon lunchbox. It's fully sealed, if you wanted to know. So right now, we're about to open it. Yeah. There we go. I've never opened a lunchbox before, so... And it's also my birthday. I'm sorry I didn't make another video. Sorry I didn't make a video about my birthday. It's actually my birthday today. So yeah. So first off, if you want to pause and read that again, and yeah. So. It is a lunchbox right now, and here we go. Let's open it. Oh yeah. Okay. First off, we have the promos. Rowlet promo. It's very warped. You can see that. Rowlet promo. A Litten promo, the code card, and the last promo is the Poplio promo, and then the coin is all the promos we got. A Rowlet, Poplio, and a Litten. So that's going into my coin collection, which is that one, Pikachu, and Fennekin, and Charizard. So yeah, so we are about to do a lot of, well, there's only 5 packs in this. I'm just going to show you everything. So first off of the packs, we have a Fates Collide, a Steam Siege, another Steam Siege, and 2 Sun and Moon. So let's go into my booster box right there, and then the plastic painted 4 pencils, 1 notebook, wait, actually some stickers that I could put on my binder, so to lay on Lunala, and some more stickers, Litten, Nuts, Poplio, and then notebook. With all the starters, and then last thing is a binder, mini binder is like a thing that you can hold like your old ultra rares and all that stuff in there. In the box, but I'm gonna open packs right now. So, starting off with Fates Collide, going to Steam Siege, and then Sun and Moon and all that stuff. So, going to Steam Siege. I mean, going to Fates Collide, and then Steam Siege. There we go. So, here's the code card. Okay. Let's do 3 to front. Turn it over. have an Omanyte, Devolution Spray, Wormadam, Jigglypuff, Riolu, Bronzar, Deerling, Carbink. Ooh! We actually have a break! Bronzong. There. And then the next card is a regular rare Dactyl. So, first card, first rare card is a Bronzong break. It's a really nice card right there. Yeah? I'm doing a video. What? It's 12? Okay, I'm gonna open these in a little bit, right? The ball's done dropping in like 2 minutes.